Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to create group email in Outlook. But before getting started, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute. First of all, you have to open your Outlook in your web browser. So here's the URL, outlook.live.com, and after hitting enter you will get this interface from Outlook. And scroll down to the left hand side, then you will find group section, and under this group section you will find this option new group. Click on it, and here you have to give your group name. So I'm giving my group name here, online class, and here you can put description about your group, and then click on create. And now you have to put group member by their email address. So I'm adding my member here. And then click on add. Also you can add member later. And here we can see a new group is created, and here is the group under the group section. And here we can see four members. If I click above the members, and then here we can see member section is opened. And from here we can add more members, and if you want to send email to all the group members, click on send email. Here we can see online class has been selected here, and inside this online class group here total four members is added. And here you can add your subject, and here you can write your mail, and then click on send. Then your mail will be sent to the all group members. This is how we can create group email in Outlook. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.